Hi guys, this is Exalter PH with another video, and this time it's Big Bad Shuman. It's a Shuma Shaman. So how is this going to work, guys? This is the star of the video, Shuma, which is a legendary that fills out your board at the end of the turn with 1-1 tentacles. This goes well with Muck Morpher, which has a Balcry that converts into a minion in your deck into a 4-4 copy. So that can be your Shuma. Or it can be converted into one of these great cards in your deck. Your draw engine is Spirit of the Frog, because this deck has so many spells in relation to the number of minions in your deck. Another way to summon those big minions is to use Eureka, in which it summons a minion directly from your hand, so those big minions will get summoned quickly. For example, Shuma. And these are the sample matches, guys. Enjoy these matches. These are awesome, awesome matches versus aggro decks, versus control decks, versus mid-range decks. And I hope you enjoy. This has been Exalter PH. I will always bring you nice videos, guys. Enjoy.
The Thunder King versus Valera.
What?
I am the slayer of kings and gods. I must ponder.
Possibilities. You win this time.
The Thunder King versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
I am the Slayer of Kings and Gods.
The future is ours.
Magic shall not save me.
Life and hope are worth fighting.
Thank you.
Prince of the South, come to my aid!
Job's done.
I dream and the world trembles.
You're in my hands now.
Trouble?
again.
Converting stored energy.
Unity. Precision. Perfection.
Offends me.
duty is to the king.
Stored energy.
The victory is yours.